Look for the Gummy Bear album in stores on November